been good. You remember my assistant, Zach Addy?
Brick by brick, the walls are building all around my feet.
Point of clarification, I'm not a virgin. Nowhere near, in fact.
And begging, please. I what is done is done. Don't say a word. Keep the secret from your tongue. Oh. Keep the secret from your tongue. Oh, I'm meant to be. Oh, I'm meant to be.
You don't appear happy to see me. I am.
Sex.
Ended someone's life. Why doesn't anyone ever believe I've had sex?
You confessed to plunging a knife into a man's chest.
No, I said I killed him, which I did. I told the master where to find the man.
But you didn't plunge a knife into the man's chest?
It wasn't me.
Zach, why did you confess?
I would have done it. If the master had asked, I would have done it.
No, you don't know that. People have no idea if they're capable of ending a life until they're put in that situation. You, at heart, are not a killer.
I gotta tell Dr. Brendan Booth.
You can't tell them.
Zach, don't you want your friends to know that you didn't kill anyone?
I'm still an accessory to murder. You tell them, they'll take me out of here and put me in prison. Hodges assures me I would not do well in prison.
You have to let me tell the truth.
You can't tell anyone without my permission.